Little Miss Lily's bath video. We're just not doing anything, so look out for lots of videos. So I'm gonna start with her feet. I'm gonna start with the creases of her feet. We're using the Johnson's Q-tips. So I'm using the Johnson's head to baby wash. We use a lot of Johnson's products. So I just wanna put a little. That's good. Swish it around. These are meant for baby. You want to squeeze it out. You want to get creases of your feet. So, those feet are so tiny. And I just went on our website, or thing, and we had 6 subscribers, and we tried for like about 4 months. Because I went back and watched that introduction video, and it was like, said 4 months ago. I watched the funniest video of ours so far. It was the pool time comedy. I was dragging up. This is all I've been doing all the time, watching videos. So I think that's a little quick piece for me. I'll show you what she's wearing real quick. Okay, so this is like kind of a 5-piece set. Okay, so it came like that. So she's going to be wearing this little scarf that I made out of. And then I'm wearing my new shirt. I'll always love you. And super soft. So she's gonna wear that. So these two are meant to be with each other. It's a little animal bow. And the sleeves are animals. So this is for winter and summer. And then she's gonna wear her butterfly bib with the heart pants. So this can be for like any kind of season. For Valentine's, winter, summer, spring, anything. So we're gonna do her hair. We're using the Johnson baby powder. She's gonna use one of the springtime baby alive diapers. And then she's gonna be drinking apple juice. And then she has her little what she loves to put. So this is basically her mid-afternoon routine. Oh. So you want to make sure it's all squeezed out really good. Yeah. Try to squeeze out.
Oh, crap. Use the other end of the towel to wipe it up, the dry part.
You stick it on her. Lily, you have to go to the shopping cart for a second. Wipe all this mess.
To get on the puzzle?
Yes, just a little
bit. Move the puzzle out of the way so that it doesn't get any more wet.
Because it's a cute puzzle. Okay, I think it's all dry up now. What?
Okay, maybe we're done with the water.
And then I want to be a bath. Grab a towel, my little baby towels.
Clean that, wipe that up.
No, I'm not gonna. This is for her to lay on.
No, there was water under the bowl when you just moved it.
Sven, shut up. Okay, sorry, Lily, about that. Now I have to grab another washcloth.
Probably gonna have to make a part two because we're at 8 minutes.
Well, after we finish our hands, we'll make part two.
Just make sure she's dry real good.
Also, that's another reason you wanna like wash your very micro cleaning ones. Because the big ones, like the big washcloths, can basically just like cover their whole body, and it won't be much of a bath time. It'll just be a covering. So we'll make a part two. So bye.